blocked by barricades. We will proceed through the buildings. You will follow me. What's your status?
They trashed my car. I'll have to go the rest of the way on foot.
Do you really have to do this?
Look, I'm fed up with all of it. Companies like ours, yours, bend the laws when it suits business. Why not bend it when it can save innocent lives?
Raiden.
Boris, listen to me. That VR training, they'll be warped into killing machines. They'll be set on POWs, civilians. It'll be one atrocity after another.
Like what you went through.
We can't have any more Jack the Rippers. You saw what happened with George. I'm doing this, Boris. I have to. I can't save those kids from becoming cyborgs, but I can stop them from becoming murderers.
Say you succeed. Say you get all the brains back. Then what?
Just so happens I know great cybernetic surgeon.
Doctor, but he cannot...
You won't change my mind, Boris. This is my fight now.
And your wife and son? What of them?
They're in New Zealand. Safe. Rose would understand why I have to do this.
All right, damn you. You do realize Marshall has the contract for law enforcement throughout the city. They are the law in Denver.
Yeah, we've met.
Well then. Officially, Maverick Incorporated condemns you and your actions as unlawful. And a pain in the asshole. Now, increase your codec encryption. Do not worry about the lag.
And unofficially?
I'll do all I can over the codec to help. I do not like what those Mudaki are doing any more than you.
Спасибо, товарищ. Спасибо.
find an elevator inside that office. Use it to reach the roof. Traveling atop buildings will minimize enemy encounters.
What's your status?
I am reviewing the pre-flight checklist now. I have hired contractors to handle shipping the brain units. We should be airborne in just a few minutes.
You sure you can pilot that chopper by yourself?
Right, and of course. Need even manned suits? I'm sadly so pleased.
Appreciate it, Doc.
Sending backup.
Raiden, what's wrong? Answer me! Raiden! Raiden!
Hey, two! We can do some support! Sending backup!
What? Raiden? No! No!
Oh, my God.
cannot proceed any further via the rooftops. There is a freight railroad underground. The elevator ahead will take you to it.
The railroad.
It would appear so. Likely part of Denver's old system. This city was a major transport hub in the early years of freight trains. This particular line appears to have been abandoned some time ago. It was originally constructed to transport supplies to an underground factory. But now, it seems even the electrical system is no longer functioning.
Yeah, it's pitch black in here.
As a cyborg, I trust this is not a serious concern.
They still have not noticed you. Do not expose yourself.
District. Security is heavy, but you need not worry about collateral damage when engaging the enemy.
About time.
Proceed to the right from the... Those stairs lead to a shortcut to World. Do not be distracted by the advertisements. You are not here as a tourist.
Sure. I'll just buy a quick souvenir or two for Rose and that'll be it.
Raiden, we must hurry.
Remind me to teach you about sarcasm sometime.
I understand your attempts at humor. I simply do not find them entertaining. Right. You have almost reached World Marshal Headquarters. It appears there are enemies on the overpass. I suggest cutting the road supports. That should bring it down.
If you can.
Is that it?
my sword is a means to an end. To protect those you'd prey on.
Really? Let me ask you. All those cyborgs you've killed up to now, maybe they weren't kids, but they were people. You ever think about them? When you're chopping them into hamburger?
They're adults. They made their choice.
Sure they're adults. Sure they signed up for this. Right on the dotted line of their BMC contract. Usually they're no strangers to war. In fact, many times they already lost a limb or two. Many times they were out of work and starving on the street. So yes, they sign up for surgery to fight God knows where. How else would you provide for your family when your country's embroiled in civil war? Pain receptors shut down? Pumped full of fear-inhibiting nanomachines and sent right into the blender? Your blender? But they made their choice, right? Open your eye and see, Raiden.
I've seen plenty.
Then listen. Those battlefield emotions that the nanos suppress. Listen to them.
What are you talking about?
Shh.
Can we take him?
What's wrong?
The way he killed all the others? Oh, God.
Please, God, don't let me die.
Let's do this!
This isn't fair.
Little punk.
Listen closely now.
Die! This life!
I watch my wife and son die. This is all I have left.
You ain't shit!
Goddamn, IED took my leg. I needed a job.
Stop!
I didn't know what I was signing up for.
Is something the matter, Raiden?
Finish him off!
Whatever it takes to be free of this torture.
Stop it!
What am I even fighting for?
You!
And for this?
Nice try!
I wind up like this. Fighting for
these. Firing RPG!
Moving to America. Change it.
Choice. Not like you.
People are different.
As opposed to AIs? You're all the same, huh? You and your brothers. Manipulating mankind for our own good.
It appears my statement has upset you. I apologize.
No. It's... I know you're right.
As for AIs, we adapt as we learn, just as any intellect operates, man or machine. Altering the course of mankind is not above my divine directives.
I guess that's a relief.
Samuel's behavior does not match established parameters.
You know him?
Affirmative. We served together on 3 previous missions. He proved most capable.
You think highly of him.
I have always found him dependable. Until now. Scouting data for the next area. I'll patrol. control ahead. You follow. Raiden, your current emotional state appears highly volatile. I am sure you do not intend to abort the mission, but I suggest you avoid combat for the time being.
Like now, is it? Is your cause just? Or is that just what you tell yourself? Fuck you!
How pleased you are to chop away, Jack the Ripper. My name is Monsoon, of the Winds of Destruction. Yeah, I guessed as much. The insides of your enemies? How easily you ignore the loss of life when it suits your convenience. So tell me, who saves the weak from the man who saves the weak?
You're the ones exploiting them. You take advantage of their weakness. Of course they get hurt when you set them up as your human shield.
Kill or be killed, Jack. Phnom Penh taught me that. Yes, you aren't the only one to grow up on the killing fields. War is a cruel parent, but an effective teacher. Its final lesson is carved deep in my psyche. That this world and all its people are diseased. Free will is a myth. Religion is a joke. It's controlled by something greater. Memes. The DNA of the soul. The Shifu. They are the culture. They are everything we pass on. Expose someone to anger long enough, they learn to hate. They become a carrier. Envy, greed, despair, all memes. That's all. How about full shit?
Is that a meme?
You can't fight nature, Jack. Wind blows, rain falls, and the strong prey upon the weak. Sam tells me you see your weapon as a tool. Something that saves lives, a means of justice. Now there's a pretty meme. Exquisite. It spared you the burden of all the lives you've taken. Absolved you of guilt when you enjoyed it.